You are the Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi were supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat! We will find you. We will find you in your sleep!
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all! Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa!
My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent. You are quick, Magi. I... Broken weapon won't save you. This place will serve as doom to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce. You are not the one I sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
Nick, no way out.
No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
Scarabs must be coming from somewhere. Must have been built centuries upon centuries ago. Forgive me, Greta Moon. I have need of this. There! Light! Wall. Soldiers. Of course.
Get him!
Die!
Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You are telling me?
There's the Magi. Kill him! Kill his friend, and I'll take care of the Magi. You are strong.
Rises, and the sand with it.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months. Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
It feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Where is your mouth?
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, Senny.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
I knew I could count on you, Senny.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Your children!
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me. Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunumu.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunumu is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Is that who I think
Priest
it is?
For the Pharaoh.
Our Magi has returned.
Hanichu.
Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts? Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit! Hmm? Sit! Sit. I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunumun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow?
See if you like it. Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there. Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Hepzibah! We're just here to talk!
Nomarch Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nurk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
What's that? Who's there?
Keep low.
He is getting too close.
Now for the rest of them.
He's going to be surprised.
Huh? At the ready, Alan.
Hey, wait.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Nekatiadids do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa. All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest.
I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Medunamon is a lot more powerful than he looks. And he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand. I need to hunt for leather.
Bayek, I need some help with the requests on my table if you have any time. There are some requests on my table if you want to help.
Thanks to Naeth, goddess of hunting. This will work perfectly. Thank you.
Give me an excuse to cut you up! Any excuse!
Halt! Stay there!
My old Magi outpost. I should bring Senu up there. Stone Saka. I brought Hemu here not so long ago. Ptolemy, he has brought great sorrow to us all.
By the god!
The statue has been destroyed, but not the men behind it.
Your back.
This captain saw me making a sword and accused me of being a rebel.
He was not wrong.
They confiscated my tools.
Ah, bastards. All of Siwa needs a blacksmith. Even me.
I cannot help you, Bayek. Not until I get my hammer and tongs back. And I have to get that ugly-ass Apap captain off my ass.
Is this captain with the tools somewhere I can find him?
At the foot of the hills west of here. Camp Shetje.
I will get those tools back, and I will take care of the captain. Felipe said the tools are in Camp Shetje. Captain who is behind this is in Camp Shetje as well.
Hey! Not going anywhere.
Wait a minute, Ruby.
Hey, that's for my friend.
Asking for it, bastards.
Danger past.
Hey! Ho!
Benipe's tools. That's everything. Benipe will...
Whoa!
Any Sigiriet?
Ah!
Oh!
Ah!
Be careful, Bayek! See, was not like it was! Bayek! You're back!
Hello, Toma!
Citizens of Siwa, behold!
How did it go?
Thanks, Maru.
Hubris, you're awesome, sir.
Look at Yahoo!
Thank you.
Here are your tools. That captain won't ever come back here.
At last, I can reopen my shop. Many thanks.
My pleasure.
I found these weapons I had hidden from the soldiers. Please, choose one for yourself. Go ahead, choose one. They're all of equal value. That bow uses a special twine. It does not strike deep, but you can shoot very quickly. That spear, sharp and long. You can keep back and still hurt your enemies. It is not large, but that mace can crack a skull with the best of them. The shield is made with bronze and leather. Good protection. Some weapons bounce right off it. Not...
Thank you, my friend.
Come by my shop anytime, Bayek.
Thank you.